this law enforcement expo is amazing because these are jobs that we need, good kids, good people, and the pay is so great now because people can go in and do a job that they love and be able to support their family.
I think it is a great event. I definitely learned a lot. I have a greater understanding of what I want to do now.
A long time ago, these programs were a lot harder to get access to, and now I'm just thankful that now in this time, they actually are offering opportunities for so many, you know, young people that do need jobs, that have worked before, but they never actually got stable. You know, I'm one of them. I just needed something stable for my family. I have my son and my wife.
Mr. Amigo presentation, Charro Days, is a long-standing tradition in Brownsville. So much that they have become a tradition for Texas Southmost College as well.